try and do a compression test. My booster crack is a bit low, but we'll see what we get. It's probably follow. We'll get the shot of the gauge after. Here goes. This is 175. Wow. 175 PSI. It's still the rings will need to be seated. Once they're seated, should be even higher compression. So that's good.